A big congratulations to Goa. We have our dear leader whom we are looking for. A leader who is honest, credible, and full of compassion. I don't say this because he's my dear husband, a perfect husband, or he's a perfect son. I don't say this because he is one of the renowned advocates in Goa. I say this that he's honest, credible, and compassionate, and the leader we're looking for. Because I have seen this man work with conviction, and he has a passion to work for people.